Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video, drawing an important geometrical construction. So how to draw an isosceles acute angle triangle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of any length and taking point here B and here C. Next, drawing an acute angle on the point B, so with the help of protractor, and here keep in mind you have to choose an acute angle that is always greater than 45, don't less than 45. Okay, always taking greater than 45. So here I'm taking 50 as an acute angle. You can choose 55 as your choice. Okay, so here this angle 50 degree. Similarly, drawing here 50 degree angle on the point C, because first we have to draw an isosceles triangle. So this is 50 degree. Okay, now joining this line and here angle, this angle, so angle C, this is also 50 degree. You can choose both the angle 55 55, and here taking point A. Now checking the angle A, so this is perfectly 80 degree, and 80 degree also an acute angle. So here all the angle are acute angle, therefore here in triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is an isosceles acute angle triangle, because here the side AB and AC obviously both are equal, because both the angle are equal. Okay, so now angle ABC, this is equal with angle ACB, both the angle are 50 degree. Okay, so we can say that it is an isosceles triangle, and also angle BAC, this is 80 degree. Okay, now this angle less than 90 degree, so we can say that this is an acute angle, and here 80, this is also less than 90, so this is also an acute angle triangle. So triangle ABC is an isosceles acute angle triangle. That's all. Thanks for watching.